As my children were growing up and coming into college, and all of their friends, most all of them going to college, I noticed that there were those who could afford to go to college but maybe couldn't afford the books. And I helped them. I just think it's just really important if you want to go to college that you're afforded the opportunity to go to college. So from helping all these kids for several years out of my own personal pocket, I began to explore the other possibilities of maybe creating a scholarship. It took me several years to make the decision, but then I finally spent my first $10,000. Well, just giving back is really the most important thing, that just the feeling of giving back to the community that's been so good to us. And watching young people benefit from it, and they're grateful. They're very grateful for having the opportunity to go to college. There is nothing like giving back. I just feel like it's so important that Lafayette has a community here, I mean a college community here. I feel like it's an opportunity to tap into so much potential, and I feel like that putting out kids with degrees is a huge well of resources to tap into, and I think that it benefits Lafayette. Not only intellectual well to dip from, also UL brings in, I know we're right at about 16,000 students, moving on to 17,000 students, and even though a lot of them are from Lafayette, we also draw from many areas around Louisiana. We also draw from out of state, and that also brings in dollars. It increases the economic impact on Lafayette. I think that Lafayette owes a lot to UL. I'm really excited that UL is in Lafayette, Louisiana.